I'm wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I, we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the first city is, but I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
Just because you haven't found any other Outriders yet, that doesn't mean they're not still out there.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Some writing here. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
Some kind of writing. I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patients zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo. As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.